Let me just check. Okay. Good. We're on track. We on track. I don't remember. I don't know. Like, he's the strongest thing I've ever seen, but yeah, I probably couldn't have killed him. Something doesn't make sense with my story. Yeah, there should be a big old slash across your chest, Tifa. Just to, you know, just to be sure, we should, like, check to see if you've got that scar. Lift up your shirt. See that scar. Tifa. And this is why you're not leader, Barrett. She's like, What a fascinating story. Now give me my radio walkie-talkie. Thank you. Alright, so... I already know. No, wait, tell me. Operating the Bhutans. So we still don't have access to like a ring, but there's apparently a way to beat the Midgar Zolom. All right, okay. First of all, we're gonna do the PHS. We're going to get these guys back in. We're gonna upgrade them. Atomic scissors. You can have one of these. Sure, you can have that. Heal. Earth. Steel. Poison. Steel. Have some more of this crap. Cover. Yeah. There we go. We'll use these guys for a little bit. It doesn't really matter. We need to find that Kokobo, being a Mimet. It's also in a certain formation. But I think we'll be fine. Damn it. Cool. $29,000. That's still a lot of cash. I'll just run away. Until I find the favorable outcome. Alright, now we're close. Okay. So we just need to find a chocobo. A chocobo? Chocobo. Find the chocobo. There we go. I know I said that I was going to rearrange the materia, but I just can't be bothered.
Not yet, anyway.
Now, I do believe Cloud has the enemy skill, so all is fine. Where you at? Where you at? Come on now. Oh, I don't think I've equipped it, have I? Magic doesn't hurt them, that's right. Yeah. Does the enemy skill hurt them much? Probably not, actually. Yeah. I forgot I unequipped the Chocobo lure. Lizana, I'll take it. Cure myself. Yeah, that'll do. That was rather silly of me. Okay, come on. Where are you? There we go. Now, what's the enemy formation? Well, we'll soon find out. Okay, I think this is fine. Let me just double check. Yeah, any Chocobo that appears with two Levicrons or two Alpha Dunks will be level 16. So we've got two Levicrons there. Yep. Yep, so feed it a Mimet Green and then cast level 4. Too easy. Sorry, I'm just looking at something. Okay, good. Mimet Green, Mimet, don't run away. Fuck. Alright. Oh, great. They're like 1500 a pop. Alright. So we're gonna have to put like, the Mimet Green, like, early, close to the top. That was messed up. Arrange custom potion. Mimic ring. Done. How dare you deny me my victory? Alright. So two alpha dunks or two, yep, two of these things. Yep. I win. Oh, we won. Bonk. Shiva, please. Don't worry, we'll come. Gotta kill them. Oh, sorry, I'm thinking of a different thing. Okay. It's okay, so it's difficult to get that, but I have got it. No, it's apparently I've got to get the fat Kokobo summon. Alright, we can try that. So first I'll unequip the you know what? It doesn't really matter, does it? It kinda does. I don't wanna level up though. It's fine, it's fine. It's fine. And I do have it equipped. Yep. I think it's only once per battle I can use this. You know, if I have, if I have Aerith's, Planet Protector, is it Planet Protector? Yeah. Then I might be able to, yeah, we might be able to just, tank, the Golem's, beta, yeah, that could work. Giving them nuts. Drop them nuts. No nuts, damn it. So I would say, like, have Aerith, have her limit break ready. And then it doesn't really matter. You just need to piss off the, Zolom, and then have enough juice to kill it. That also helps for another achievement. Boom. Oh, I could have used the summon, couldn't I? Derp. What am I doing? I think that summons only like 6. I could be wrong. Summons usually take a lot more than normal magic. There we go, good. Don't want to give us a fat boy? Damn it. No fatness. I think that was 14. 14's not bad. We can do a few more of them. We've also got ethers, so we don't necessarily need to. But obviously, we're right outside a place where we can heal for like 100 gil, so. Considering that an ether costs 750, it obviously makes more sense to go here. Fatboy still hasn't graced us with his presence, but I'm sure it's only a matter of time. We'll do two more. Two more. Bum bum bum. Damn it. Where's my chunky boy? I'm pretty sure it's a random chance. Yes, there is apparently an achievement for the Zolom. You have to beat it before seeing the cutscene. I thought, oh, interesting. Hey, give me what I want. Boom. That's a fat boy. DJ Chubby Kokobo versus Gogo Boko. That's a huge bitch. All right, we're gonna sleep twice. They're gonna swap out the party members and everything. We're gonna try to beat the Zolom. outright. That's high enough level. He's also got like limit breaks up the wazoo. Thank you for your patronage. Okay, so no. I prefer to have the carbon bangle, to be honest. And not yet. It's fine, it's fine. Okay, let's rest them up. Be a good place to drop a save. Now. Mantle, we're gonna have fire. Or are we even gonna bother with all this stuff? I think we're just gonna try to go for the planet protector. Yeah, we're gonna go all in with planet protector. Okay. So wait, not really. It's probably a way to make this look nice, so let's do that. Let's just make it look nice. Purple up the top. And then the yellows. So what we got here? Fire. Steel. Sure. Poison, earth, heal, ice. Fire. Lightning, why not? Sure. And I'll save it again, because we kind of want to keep it at that. Or actually, no. It doesn't matter who we have in the party. Just so long as Cloud... Yeah. Like that. We'll get Aerith's limit break up. Yeah. In order to do that, we'll... No. Yes. Yep. Happy with that? Okay, save. This is all to get the beta enemy skill. And also to beat the Zolom. I think we can do it. There are a lot of strats that I didn't know of back in the day. Like, I didn't know you can poison it to death, so. Crap, punk. That to happen. Please just attack Ares. Good. That was very good. I think I know how I'm going to approach this. Okay, we just need to get one more on Ares, and then we can start attacking. Okay, please. Don't block. Fucking hell. Cloud. Stop being chivalrous. Could you not? Go for Ares! Go on Ares, give him a tap. Give him a tap. Bonk. Here we go. Don't cover. You piece of human shit. Bonk. Cloud, stop it. Defend. Come on. Come on. Come on. Bonk. Imagine trying to bait the fucking the Zolan. No. Good. Alright. Planet Protector. Bio. Ice 2. I really want to do the meteor in. Come on. Do your thing. Yep. Are you toxic boy yet? Thing's gonna run out, isn't it? Please, please. All right, she's gone. And I'm dead. It's fine. Yeah, I'm dead. I'm very dead. And good night. Maybe I should have, yeah. There were many things I could have done. Oh, he knows about me. We're gonna load from the save.